Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with more Let's Play of Slay the Spire. So, we're gonna go in and do some more ascension. We're getting pretty high here. More challenging movesets and abilities. Okay. So, yeah, cost card. I think. Let's go with the max HP here. We don't have to fight an elite, but we probably want to. I like the fire before and after this guy over here. This is a somewhat forgiving boss, though. So let's go this way, and we'll try to get two, and but if it doesn't look like it's going to work out, we'll pivot to the left. Obviously, keeping a handle on our... Sorry, I had to clear my throat there. Keeping a handle on our HP loss is going to be important. So. Well, I think... I should have done the math better. I think he had more block there than I anticipated. Maybe that's the his movesets being better. Alright, well, let's get this. We know there are a few scry-based abilities in the game, so... Wow, this really sucks. Alright, we can't kill either of them. I mean, we can... So this is 25. This is 26. So I think... Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, I miscalculated there, too. Alright, this might be a very short one. We might have to restart. Yeah, but these enemies do seem more powerful, so. Can't fault them for not warning me, I guess. Let's try this. Some healing. Oh man. Alright, well that was not worth it. Alright, let's live dangerously here. I'm thinking this is probably one of the a fail fast. Kind of run. Alright. I guess we'll take this. So we've got this. I'm thinking I might want to pop two of these. So then that would give us... So normally this would be 7, so that would be 17, 34. Alright, so I could actually just add 20. All right. So 34 plus 44 is 78. And there's a good chance we'll be able to get a strike out of there, which will be 12. I think it's gonna work. upgraded one. Alright, Not anything really great here. I guess we'll take this. Yeah, I think we need to rest. And we'll go after this guy, alright. Yeah, he's certainly a problem. Let's get Ascender's Bane just to get it zapped out of our hand. And we do have this that might be useful for when he's gonna hit us with the vulnerability. So I think we should eat the 16 here to avoid giving him the strength. Alright, and I think we're going to be able to kill him next turn, so it doesn't matter. Yeah. Alright, anchor, that's nice. This is less fine. Well, alright, I should have done the math on that, but that miracle saved us. Well, if we ever get anything that's powered off of Scry, I think we're gonna be in some better shape. Alright, I think even the first one was too much of a ridiculous risk there. What do we want? None of these are that great for what we've got going on. I guess we'll get this, but well, let's gain the gold. And we'll go to this store. Well, this might have been nice to have enough for. Indignation, anything we want. Yes. Alright, and here let's upgrade this. Should have maybe done the math on that as well. And I should have put the vulnerability on him first. Oh, and yeah, all right. Alright. Yeah, I think it's dangerous, but I think we need to be able to dish out the damage here in order to block this guy, but that's not going to be good enough. But we can get into vigilance, or into calm. Still, this guy would be doing 18 damage. And this guy's doing 8. So that's 26. We can get up to there. So we're getting there. I mean, we're still dangerously close to death, but and there we are. Here we are. All right. Well, we almost got there. So let's try again. Yeah, I think I did not adapt to the more powerful enemies. Although, I mean, things started to go better when I was like, ah, screw it, let's just dive in. Yeah. I was also sort of building a scry deck, but we didn't have any of the things that, you know, any of the scry-based superpowers, so. That was kind of a problem. Random rare. Let's try that. Okay, well, brilliant. It's not that great on its own, although it's better than a basic strike, so there's that. Let's try this. Kind of go up the middle. All right, well, that worked. I guess we'll take this. We are going to a store soon. So let's try this. Oh, nice. I cannot resist this. Alright, we definitely need to get rid of pain, although we also need to get rid of regret. Yeah, so let's save our money. And then we'll go this way and hope that by the time we get there, we'll have enough for another card removal. To minimize the number of cards we have in our hand. Alright. Suppose we'll take this. It will become good if we ever get what is this? 14. I think we're still better off doing this. And sorry, I kind of lost my train of thought on what I was saying before I did that. Don't think we want to go into Wrath, even though it might be nice. So that puts him in range of that, the coin flip. So this, I want to hold until we go into Wrath. So just completely take one of them out. Just like that. This to avoid some regret. Well, alright, so this works with our brilliance. So neither one of them is going to die. Yeah, this is not nearly enough HP. Do have one scrying thing, and this is upgraded already, so thanks to our egg. Alright, well, not the greatest mob bank in the history of mob banks. I mean, this will get better if we ever get... Oh man, this would be... We need 60 more gold. Oh, and we can't even afford this anyway, so what am I... Why am I making the case for why I should buy it? Oh, you know what we need to do? Get rid of this. Alright. And then we just need to survive this, which is not going to be easy. And... Yeah, that'll be good. Yeah, I don't know if that makes sense or not. Thank you. This will be interesting. Kind of makes a lot of sense here. And we don't even, I mean, we can't, I think we can risk not upgrading. I mean, not resting. And this is maybe greed. Yeah. Huh. All right, so we need to do that, otherwise we're gonna die. I was thinking of trying to kill the guy in the back, but do that, and we have 12, or we have 15. We need to do it like that. Oh, we have Nirvana, so let's get that. Unfortunately, I think 3 is a little too risky, and this is going to be good for enhancing our brilliance. Alright, I think we can save the money. Do that. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna have enough to hurt him pretty badly here. Yeah, because I think if you get the wrath early enough in this fight, you know, I think you tend to be in good shape. So. Didn't need the heal. Alright, well, this is good. This is good. I mean, all of these are good in their own way. So if we get the devotion, then this becomes kind of our big thing. If we get the establishment, I guess that makes battle hymn better, and worship can become better. And this, I guess battle hymn becomes better. I kind of like this. Discard. Or discard. I wonder if that. Nah. I think let's go with this. We are working on scry, so that should make curses less problematic. Alright, we have to fight at least one elite. I think we'll go on the right path, so we only have to fight one. Let's go here just to avoid some fights. Quick. We'll go with that. Again, maybe this is greed. So we've got to kill this guy too, is the problem. So 14, I can do 21, but that's not enough. So I badly misplayed this. At least we're not taking any damage yet. Well, hold on. No, maybe. It all worked out. Okay. And now we get a nice relic. And a weave. Okay. Here. Ugh. That was terrible. Yeah, I should have got the curse. Yeah, let's do this while we're here. If we do 9, I mean, we could kill one of them. I think. Yeah, almost certainly. I think I'm getting a little too aggravated and I'm making impatient decisions. Let's go with this. So I guess we're gonna live. Alright, well, that's not so bad. Yeah, it's fine. Alright, well, that fight went a little better than I thought it would. Yeah, this one's gonna be a problem too, unfortunately. Should have done that first. Gotten a little extra damage out of it. Dead, unless we do something. We didn't get any block there, so... alright. Yeah, I think let's call that an episode. I think it's gonna take me, some time to get adjusted to these more powerful four fights. Because we just had the change to the ascension level. But regardless, I hope you enjoyed watching and hope you come back next time. Bye.